away.
Snatcher is a visual novel, or graphic adventure game if you prefer, written by Hideo Kojima and developed and published by Konami. It was first released in 1988 on the PC-88 and MSX, which led to a PC Engine CD release a few years later. Snatcher didn't hit our shores until 1994, finding its way onto Sega's underutilized and underappreciated CD-based add-ons.